Bye, guys. Hi guys, so I'm really sorry I didn't vlog much at break, but my boyfriend and his friend came over and they would have been like teasing me and stuff. So,
hello,
well, I really like this lighting. Hello.
I met a vlogger, everyone.
It was in this moment she realised she had the goofiest laugh in the school. Like, oh my god, dude, shut up. Anyway, do you like my hair today? Guys, do you think I should straighten my hair more often?
Amy, what do you think?
Even though my hair is naturally curly and it's now curly again. But oh well, I really like my hair this. Selfie. Come on, let's take a video selfie. I wish that I could be like the cool kid. That one's terrible. Right, so. The cool kid would be like the cool kid. This is my school uniform, guys. If you're just wondering, this is the short person's school uniform. I just realised we can't have the logo. It looks like I'm holding your boob, but I'm not, I promise. Oh my god, I'm up higher. I'm not. Oh my god, we look so weird like this. I don't know. They're so cute. Like, you're so short. Like, guys, do you want to tell us? Can I tell you something funny? She's 4'9", I'm 5'10".
Shut up! No! Stop! 4'9".
Mate, I look so sexy with this eyes on. I'm going town after school with my boyfriend. Yeah, kissy, kissy! I think I'm going to redo my mascara and lipstick and then I'll be back. Oh my god, she's trying to make me eat and I don't want to eat.
Well, she doesn't have any lunch, so I'm giving her some.
And I'm not hungry. Alright, but thank you for the offer. Right, redoing the mascara because I'm so cool. Yeah, this is fun. I'm being stalked by my boyfriend's friends. Basically, I went out with him. You're like a little girl having a bitch fight. So, in the previous clip, my boyfriend was the one who first got on the wall. So, like, he jumped up on the wall with his big black bag. So, let's go to the next clip. And we're back. I'm back from town. I'm home alone. This is pretty fun, pretty boring, whatever. We didn't kiss and I was really sad. But like, we've been going out for like a day. Like, in this year. We went out for a week and then like, we broke up for a bit. And then like, we started going out again like last night. But we took really cute pictures. Like, we went to town, we went to the beach, stuff like that. And I'm really sorry I didn't vlog much at school today. I know I said I was going to yesterday. I'm really, look at the fire, it's so pretty, and I'm watching Jeremy Kyle. I'm so sorry I didn't vlog today that much, but like, I was with my boyfriend all day, whereas yesterday we weren't together. So obviously he wasn't with me all the time, so I could vlog. And I feel really embarrassed, like, vlogging around him. Like, with Amy, I don't really care, because like, she's obviously a YouTuber, and I will leave her YouTube name in the description. But like, with him, it's just like, I don't know what to say, because like, he knows I've got a YouTube channel, he's watched my videos. But, like, I said to him earlier, I was like, yeah, like, he was like, why were you keeping a secret from me earlier? And I was like, I was vlogging, like, I have a YouTube channel, and he was like, yeah, I know, I've watched all your videos, and I was like, that noise. I was like, well, this is eventful. But anyway, not really much about, but we had a really cute date. It was like, we went to the park and then the stupid flag came over to us. And then, so, we left the park after about an hour. And then, we only have like 2 hours. I might invite him over tomorrow and see what he thinks of him vlogging. But we only had like 2 hours, so we spent an hour at the park, and then we went for a walk because we didn't know where we were going. Like, well, we did. We know it around, like, our town, but, like, we just didn't know where to go. Like, we didn't know where we wanted to go. So we went down to the beach, and we had a proper heart-to-heart. And then we started walking up. Pretty cute. And seeing as it gets darker, like, we both watched the sunset by the beach, and it was just really so cute. But yeah, that's pretty much been the day. Yeah. Okay, so I just came up with a really good idea. I'm watching Onision. I don't know how to pronounce the name. It's Onision or Onision. Speaks on YouTube. He's got like 1 million. 848,968 subscribers. I should tell you that. Anyway, so as you can see, I changed my clothes. It says Philadelphia, NYC. So basically, I think it was a really good idea. Now, I'm not good at much. And I realised that the one thing I'm really good at is ranting. And if you don't know what ranting is, it's where you, like, go on about random stuff. And even my boyfriend told me that earlier. And I was like, cheers, my dear. But I realised I'm really good at ranting. So, I feel like I want to do ranting videos. So, like, whenever I have something to rant about, like, I rant on here. So, I'm actually going to film one in a sec. But, yeah, I just thought I should tell ya, because I really wanted to do a ranting video. Right now, like, there's something I want to rant about. And obviously you'll see it. I'll upload that before I upload this vlog. And also I need to ask you guys a question. Should I have a different channel, like a vlogging channel? For like obviously my vlog, like more apps or something. Or should I just keep it as this one? So you guys can think about that. And yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, so I just filmed my first hour rant video. And it's on for like over 10 minutes and I feel kind of bad. Oh, by the way, this makeup right now, well obviously it's like normal because it's like at the end of the day. But this is my new makeup tutorial. Obviously I said yesterday, well, today, because I'm really sorry I filmed my vlog late. But like I said in my last vlog, I'm going to be changing my makeup. Yeah, into like, because it's nearly Christmas. Well, not really, but you know what I mean. Yeah. So I feel like I'm going to end the vlog here because I don't really have much more to say. Yeah. So, I love you all so much. You are beautiful, you are amazing, you're handsome. If you're a boy and you're watching this. And I love you all, I love everybody. I love my boyfriend the most and my family the most. But I love everyone. And so, I'm going to end the vlog now. And I want you to every day tell yourself that you are amazing because you are. Sorry about that. So, I love you, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!